What the fuck are these?
Kites.
No shit. But what are they doing here?
I thought we could sell them.
Are you serious? Who the fuck flies kites anymore?
Lots of people. Kids today love flying kites. Kites are cool.
What century is this, Ben Franklin? And what kind of kid in this day and age would be remotely interested in buying or flying a fucking kite?
Did you see they have Jesus on them?
Well, all the kids love Jesus. Who in their right mind is going to buy one of your creepy Christ kites?
I would.
You did, like 30 times.
Maybe we can sell some online.
Online? The only way anyone on the internet would care about this old-timey bullshit is if you shot a TikTok trying to jam one of those Jesus kites up your Christian dickhole.
Asshole.
Thank you. No, Randall, I don't think there's anything particularly metal about blasphemy.
Shaw, blasphemy and biting off a bat's head are as metal as it gets.
There were two men who were crucified with Jesus, Randall.
Holy fuck.
A good thief and a bad thief.
If they were caught, I'd say that makes them both bad thieves.
The bad thief said, "If you are really the son of God, get us down from here and save us."
So why is this guy called the bad thief? Call him the practical thief with common fucking sense.
Ah, but the good thief said, "Jesus did no wrong, whereas we are but thieves."